So today we're in Galway's Museum, and this is a sweater. So let's give you a panoramic view. So I actually think I've been here before. So I haven't been to Galway for about 15 years. And somehow, I do believe I've been here before. I'm not sure.
Into vassals, service providers, and labourers tied to the land. They were ruled by powerful families led by chiefs, the clergy. Many of these chiefs had large estates and hunting lands full of rare deer, wild pigs, and wolves. In their noble courts, they granted one group a privileged place, the learned and their families.
So it's another one of those places what leaves me speechless. I wonder if this music is it copyrighted, I suppose it is. I wonder if it is copyright. It must be an old copyright, mustn't it? Sound like someone playing a harp, doesn't it? I stopped. So, I mean, it's just like, give you an idea. If you come in here, obviously you're going to spend more time here and you're going to do a bit more reading. Revolution. So this is about. Where do we start? And there he is, the great man.
dying in agony, and it took her 8 hours to die in absolute agony. She was waited on for 3 days and then buried. But on the day of her funeral, the military put her woman to the place. So really what it was is the military were investigating themselves. The military were investigating the military. And they said that, yes, they fired shots in the morning. They always do that as they go around a bend or if it's a wooded area. But anybody knows exactly where Ivy's house is. It's on the straightest stretch of road. There's no bend, there's no wooded area. And there's no way you can drive along there and not see a young woman, 24 years old, with her 3 children sitting on the wall. The verdict from the military tribunal was, the court, having reviewed the evidence, is of opinion that Mrs. Eileen was brought to the county of Galway, met her death due to shock and terror to all those people to the war, prior to some occupant of these parts of the city of the war.
So apparently this is the Galway hooker. I'm saying nothing. The Galway hooker. Is that in the corner there? So as I say, it's basically to give you an idea what the museum's like, so here it is. I presume if you're not good on your feet, you've got a lift, you know. I mean, it'd be fun getting a wheelchair up these stairs, wouldn't it? Oh yeah, stairs, stairway, I don't know what the English is. So that must be the Galway hooker. You get a good way, good view from the window. Size is quite strong, isn't it? So I'll leave it there. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe, put a like. Thank you. Remember, so you can have a look around in case you want to come here. Gives you an idea if you think it's worth coming or if you don't. Do you subscribe and put a like. Thanks.